Anybody on dates here? Just dating? Anyone? Just one date in the back. Yeah, perfect. You may be dating a woman, okay? And she's not gonna tell you when she wants to move in, all right? She's just gonna slowly invade your shit like Germany, all right? Every day you're gonna find new stuff at your house. You're gonna find a toothbrush, then an iPod, then a pair of sneakers, and then one day all your shit's gonna be gone. I used to have my own stuff, posters on the wall. One day I came home, they were gone, replaced with wicker hearts and sconces with candles. And if you know what the word sconce means, you're either gay or you're fucked, one or the other. Sconces hold candles. I have 48 candles in a two-bedroom house. Someone explain that shit to me. I go, look at this, sweetheart. This is a light switch. I pay the bill every goddamn month. We don't need a cathedral in here, okay? But she goes to bed early, and it's my job to put them out. I'm like an altar boy at the end of the night, putting out all the candles. Explain that joke to the Jews, people. Go to your bedroom. That's not yours anymore. When I lived alone, I used to have one pillow on my bed. One. It had brown stains on it, and I folded it four times and put it behind my head. Don't ew me, bitches. I miss that pillow. You know why? Because I have 14 goddamn pillows on my bed right now, and no human being needs 14 pillows to sleep. Trust me, I Googled that shit. Paraplegics need three at the most, okay? One for their head and two for their little legs. That's all they need. But the worst part is she goes to work early in the morning, and guess whose job it is to make the bed? This guy right over here, yeah. And this shit's gotta be done right. I'm sweating at 11:30 in the morning trying to remember where the unicorn pillow goes. Meanwhile, I'm watching Maury Povich trying to figure out whose baby it is. Is it Darnell's baby or Laquan's baby? I'm not sure whose baby it is. It's got Laquan's eyes, but it could go either way in my mind.